Hey, what's up? It's Tony D again. Today, I'm going to show you how to make some wicked cool skulls using some stencils from Art Tool. As you can see, this is a laptop case I'm doing for a friend of mine. And this is the stencil from Art Tool. It's the Lucky 13 stencil, and it's mostly all just skulls and kind of randomly placed on the stencil. But what's cool about it is it's got patterns in between the skulls. Now, as you look at these stencils, it looks like you would just use the stencil, lay it down, and spray all the way over it. Not so. The best way to do this is to use each one of the skulls individually, and then you can put them anywhere you want on your project. It's pretty cool because you can lay them out however you want, and the outside of the skulls themselves kind of blend together with the other ones because of the patterns in between the skulls. Bam! See how easy that was? I just knocked out a very detailed pattern across my entire project, and it only took me about 3 to 4 minutes. That's why these stencils are so cool. They just cut a tremendous amount of the work out of making intricate designs. So, once you've got your skulls laid out, you can go in and detail each one individually. Now, the easiest way to do this is to take the tip off of your airbrush, and that gives you the ability to get a lot finer detail in your pattern. Notice all I'm doing is really I'm shading the left-hand part of the skull. That way it looks like the light is coming from the right-hand side. Now, for this project, I'm going to go in and just add a little bit of candy purple to give the skulls a little bit of a highlight of some type of color. This will all blend together really cool underneath the clear coat. And that's it. Not too hard at all. A pretty wicked paint job. For the time spent, not that much. It probably took me 30 minutes to an hour. Most of the time spent is going into the details of each one of the skulls. Check it out with clear coat. Looks awesome. Thanks. Check us out, airbrushtricks.com.